Okay, so here we are again. Welcome to the second episode of this little Minecraft Let's Play. And yes, we have built ourselves a house in the last episode. So here it is with two chests, a furnace and a crafting table and a bed. And of course, we will now need some protection for our bodies. So let's go down and look for some iron. I think it should be the next one to get, which we should get. And as you may have noticed in the last episode, if you have seen the last episode, if not, please hear it. Here it is in the upper right corner of this video. I can hear lava. Don't want to fall into lava. Just to make this clear, I think the lava is somewhere here. Let's see. Wait, I will place a stone next to my pickaxe. So if I should get some lava, okay, not here. And we have iron, yes, this is great. Okay, the lava is on this side, so it might be that behind this iron block is lava. Or is it above me? Okay, maybe it's behind this one? No. It is somewhere nearby. I hear it very loud on my left ear. Where is the lava? And now I hear a skeleton too. Damn, where is it? Ah, whoa. Okay, here it is. It's a little bit deeper as I thought. So wait a second. Let me out here. So here is my, I think it is somewhere here on this. Oh no, my stone pickaxe broke. Oh, and it's getting dark outside, I think. It's dark outside, it's not getting dark outside, it's already dark. And there's a skeleton waiting for me. Let's go to sleep, bye. Oh damn, that was close. And now he's burning, haha. okay, I will need another stone pickaxe. Oh no, wait, I can just upgrade my pickaxe because we already have iron. And it's always, I play always like this, that I first of all make stone, iron, pickaxe and iron sword, and then successively, I don't know, I make the other things too. So first of all, I will make, as we have a stone sword, I will make an iron pickaxe first. So let's have this one here. Yes, this is great. Oh, this was not supposed to happen. So okay, what is this? Oh, there he is again. Okay, I have a thought. Oh, I can remember in version 1.9, the skeletons were so strong and they were so fast moving, so you had no chance to do anything. Okay, so let's be careful here. Okay, we have reached lava level already, and here it is, but I cannot see anything. Here is nothing special, but if we will need a little bit lava, example for a bucket, so we can take it from here. Here must be a cave somewhere. I can smell it. And we go down, down, down. I want to reach the diamond level, you know, already in the depth of 11 blocks. You can find diamonds. So we will definitely go full diamond and strip mine a little bit. I will show you how to make this if you don't know, just in case you don't know. But as I told before, in the whoa, damn it! What is this? As I told you before, I think most of you have already played Minecraft yourself, or seen a tutorial or videos on YouTube, as this one, and you don't need any explanation. Here is somewhere. Oh, and we have coal again. I love coal because it's one of my favorite materials. And there's iron again. Yes, this is great. Oh, he is so. This is so deep. He is so near my ear, near my ear. And it's true because it's a rhyme. Just one iron. This is disappointing. A little bit. Okay, so let's check on F3. Where we are right now, we are on depth 30, so we can go a little deeper. And don't worry, I just go to 11, not deeper, because I don't like bedrock at all. So, okay, let's go. I don't see anything. Okay, the cave is gone. We are under the cave, I think, already. Oh, I can hear it. We have reached lava level. And 16, 15, 14. This is 13, 12, 11. 11 is here. It's 10. Okay. So this is our point. Oh, this is dark. And there's a little bit redstone. Yeah, we can build with redstone now. Oh, ciao. Ciao, ciao. Oh, and lapis lazuli. Lapis lazuli, I mean. And this is where we came from. Oh, he left us alone. Okay. This is good. So we first of all, I will mine. Oh no, he's waiting for us. Okay, I need to attack. And I just forgot that I don't have any protection. I'm just as I am. Okay. What is shining here from here? It's a cave. It's a big cave. Okay, so we might find some diamonds here. What was this? First of all, I take this iron with me. Yeah. All iron we have here. So please. Mobs, stay away when I'm mining the iron. And a little bit coal again. But coal is not as important right now, because I need full protection first. So let's take all the iron with us, and maybe the lapis lazuli. Because I might forget it later on when I don't take it with me now. And the redstone, of course. And sometimes you are lucky, and when you see the redstone and you mine it, you later have diamonds beside the redstone. So this might be a good idea to take it with me. And now, no, this is not where I was coming from. Ah, but there is iron again. And gold. Oh, and we have gold and redstone. Oh, what to take first? This does not look good. But I take this 4 gold blocks with me, and then I also take. And there's lapis lazuli again. Oh, I will take this one with me. Please, please, please. Okay. So the iron pickaxe didn't break. But where is my. Where did I came from? Where did I come from? Not came from. Where did I come from? I came from here. Okay. But it's the other way. So let's get up. Let's get up. Let's get home. Back. Let's get back home. Oh, yeah, throw away the stone. Let's eat something. And I think. Oh. It's still day. I think we could start with building a little house so we can move out from our cave. And the sun is setting. Oh, good timing. Really good timing. And one thing I would like to place here, because it's a little bit annoying opening and. What was that? Ah, it was the donkey. To open and close the doors and yeah. So we can just open it once and then it closes automatically. Ooh, so this is our first, this is our second or third day right now, I think. And we have already found a little bit iron. And I think it might be enough to go full iron, because you need eight for the armor, 7 for the trousers, 4 for the shoes, and 5 for the helmet.
I think my calculation is correct.
So let's see. We have trousers, leggings. Okay, iron leggings. Has made an achievement. Suit up. Yes. And let's wait a little bit. And I should also be able to make an iron sword, but I will need an iron pickaxe first. So let's build an iron pickaxe first. So then I can dig more iron down there. And let's place here some little shitty things we don't need. I will make later a chest only for stone, for example, but first we can place the things here. I think we have andesite, diorite, and granite. Oh, and I can make a bucket now. I will need a bucket, because I have my own system of finding my way home, for example, and I will show you, but I think I will show you in the next episode, because it is time for us to end this episode. And I hope you've enjoyed it, and if so, leave a like, and so smash the like button and leave a comment and subscribe to this channel for more videos. And yes, hope to see you in the next one. Bye.